today's session focusing on
bending straight down
and extending my legs and my upper body at the same time. So instead of doing like this, do like this.
My upper body is folded forward,
and I can do like this
or
this. And then when landing, I should try to get back into the same position, the starting position. So the starting position and the ending position should be the same. For me, it's very easy to land with two straight legs
and only bend at the waist.
So I need to focus on
getting my butt low.
Also add a little twist. So you bend down like this
with your body,
turn front side. Then you land with your shoulders straight. Here, you landed with way too stiff legs, so the board tried to shoot out. I bend my legs, the board becomes more stable. You can even catch yourself with your hands, like that. That was good. Two stiff legs. Soft landing. Bend your legs and let your butt drop low. Drop down low. Perfect.